How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today we're playing Five Nights at Freddy Ruined. We're on episode 2, I believe, and we're just going to jump off where we left off. Chapter 1, like, I didn't make it far. I played a bit of Monty Golf. Like, a lot of the last video got corrupted. Let me actually put my camera on. There we go. And yeah, we just played some. Did I change the button again?
What's that supposed to be?
I'm not going to play Monty Golf again. We've been playing a lot of episode, but I'm glad that. Okay. Definitely hear things. What? I feel like there's something in there. Do you hear voices in it, Mark, as well? That's like a one-way twit thing, but I feel like I'm missing stuff with this mark though. I haven't been a jump scare yet. I still think it's weird that I can use my torch. Why did he run away from us? Anything fine. Why did he run? Oh, we're gonna jump down here and then probably get jump scared. Oh. I love they took away the hide and seek mechanic. Well, I do and I don't. Thinking of it.
Don't stop looking for me. I need your help.
Gregory. I can hear you.
If you can hear me, turn off all security. Turn it all off.
Security? What are you talking about? None of this makes sense.
I'm finished, not Gregory.
Find them and turn them all off. I can't get out until that happens.
Gregory? Security notes? What the heck are those?
God knows, but the pizza. I think that's the first time I've actually seen pizza. What we didn't make. Oh, that's so cool. I guess we got to follow the wire. What is that noise at all? So many questions, no answers. Go through here then. That's not the right way, what is this? Okay. I'm just trying to find out where things are. That's how I get through that. What the hell is that thing? I need to try and find a note. I ain't got a clue where it is. Need a torch.
That door's electrified. Something's gotta be powering it.
Yeah, this is coming from up here. So I go up here. Then it's coming from... Thought saw something here though. What the hell is this? Figure out that one. Alright, now we're gonna get attacked by one new. Of course, by the forklift, one of the two. But yeah, I don't know how long this DLC is, I don't know if it's gonna take. I think people have already started speedrunning it. Of course, they have. We're all in it in a day. We've been out a couple games, so I am a bit late on the mark. We're definitely gonna get a jump scare. Is that kind of scary? What is that thing? I've never seen it in the trailer. Really bad thing, I think I got a snake eyes, apologies. That's me. Apologies for that.
Stay away from that thing. It's
sending out some sort of distress signal and Monty is... Hey! Okay. That is something we're not supposed to do. Don't run towards the rabbit. Okay, we know now. Don't run towards the rabbit. Don't know why we got. I'm joking. Yeah, I don't know why we got by Monty, but I thought rabbit. I couldn't be scared of it. I got to head it straight on. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. But run away. I gotta run away. Where are you, mate? What, I ain't coming back. If we actually meant to die, but... I don't know what we're doing. There's Monty. Don't know where I'm going. Okay, who are we? So we did that, the door opened up, and then I could only find one node, because I didn't want to be got by Monty. This seemed a bit hard. Bit of the harder side. Go to knife. True Gregory. I know one is definitely this thing. That means it's over. Cheating. What are those knives? What a cheeky doll. Come on, let me just get it. Please, 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 please. You got Monty chasing you the whole time. Not really the whole time. I don't even know if he's chasing me or not. He could be still. But yeah, we just... This might be a bit of a short episode. Like I said, I don't know how long this game's gonna be. Will this guy kill me? No. At the security office. I think the security office might be a good place to actually leave it if we get to it. I don't know, we've got all these small corridor things. I feel like one of these is gonna jump out of one of them. This one. Sweet win. And we got a save point. Alright guys, I think this is a good place to leave it. In the security office, we just saved. I don't want to do anything too extreme because it might get a bit hectic. Anyway guys, thank you all for watching. If you liked the video, please leave a like, leave a comment down below, anything you think I can improve or anything I can do better in the game. And yeah, I think that's really it. Thank you all for watching and goodbye.